What's up, guys? Just giving you guys a little update of the painting that I'm doing. And I just want to show you just a small section, because I don't want to show you the whole thing, because I don't want to spoil it, but I want to show you just one particular section I've been working on for quite some time. This was quite a challenge. The smoke here. There's a lot of touching up and redoing quite a bit, just getting the values just right and the hues and everything. But I think it looks pretty cool. I think I got the smoke effect I was looking for. And, excuse me. Hopefully you guys think it's pretty cool too. And I'm not editing out the cough just because I'm lazy. But yeah, that's what it's looking like so far. And I can't wait to finish it. So, if you've missed it, just finished the first painting of the Foundry painting. And holy shit, my hair is crazy. Yeah, just finished it.
That's what I got so far. Looks pretty cool. Up here is where I'm going to continue doing more of the Foundry painting. And this is the second segment, or third, I should say. So yeah,
that's what I got so far. I got one of three paintings done with the same painting. And it took quite a while. It took quite a bit of time to do, but I really kind of liked how it turned out. Just got a little bit of touching up to do on the last one that I did. Yeah, hope you guys like it. And hope you guys stay tuned to see the rest of the paintings that I do. Thanks for watching.